LV. Got this client, Larry Fangorn. Says his partner, Adam, elbowed him out of his biz. Club called Empathy. Larry wants back in. Hey, we're here to help, right? What can I say? Club industry's always been a meat grinder. Attach the dates for you.
I could offer you a booth with a private dance or a hard BD. Excellent choices, both.
I want the real deal, not some shitty virtue.
Not
so fast, little man.
Mm-hmm.
No weapons allowed. We're running a civilized operation.
Ei se mitään, minä olen itse ase.
Welcome. Please go right ahead.
Mihin mä voin pistää ne aseet? Niin tähän kaappiin.
See? Wasn't so hard. Welcome to Empathy.
Sun täytyy empatiaa hommata itsellesi. Siinä on tyylikkäät valotatskat, sanotaan nyt niin.
Don't worry, you got nothing on you or me.
Fuck you. Otamme 5-5:llä siis.
Yeah, man, but, yeah, for sure.
Epäilen, että se on siis täällä niinkun... Jaa, löysin sen paikan. Nyt jos kukaan ei katso tänne päin, niin tää kaveri lähtee tuutumaan. Ihan hyvä pyssy. Lähtökohtaisesti kannattaisi niin aina poistua sitä reittiä, mitä tuli. Mutta näköjään... Jaha. Täältä olisi päässyt niinku ilmatteeksi sisään. Ah. Joo, asiat pitää hakea. Tyyppi meni sisään ja sitten sit tulee uudestaan hakee ulkoa aseita, niin voi sanoa, vähän epäilyttävää. Sieppä sitten on pukannut, että... Okei, siinä on tota noin niinku... Tässä on tota noin niinku... Okei, se on vaan tämmönen. Ei pääse ajamaan junalla.
Absolutely. No, no, can't just leave it like that. I mean, shit, he was in uniform.
Ouch. Tarkemmin katsottuna toi aiheuttaa kyllä bleeding damagea, mikä ei varmaan robotteihin ei onnistu, mutta mun mielestä tässä oli electrical damage. Kyllä tätäkin kannattaa tietysti. Tainnut hakkerointi mennä vähän pieleen. Katselin tuota mainosta, että itse asiassa Mr. Study ilmeisesti saa niinkun päivityksiä. Tietysti se on ihan loogista, että kyberi osin saa päivityksiä. Mutta se on Mr. Study. Joka takia se ihan ihmetyttää. Eli se on sitten sitä, että siitä voi ampua napalmia tai jotain muuta. Ja traumatiimi taas. Traumatiimin paita itse asiassa päällä. Niin, niin. Noin matkalla. No, kattelin tässä samalla näitä valo heijastuksia. Pitäisi olla ihan kohtalainen tällä hetkellä RTX-efekti.
Frixen Gustavo Orta. Vista del Reyes of Romeo and Juliet. You know that story.
Uh-huh.
This one's not so different. Martha is in a coma at the hospital. Her father wants Gustavo to pay. Enter V. Demand quick payment. Details attached.
Huh. Okay. Tarvii ihan törkeän paljon voimakkuutta. Teknologista kykyä vähän vähemmän. Okei, tästä pääsikö. Sulku kautta. Ohi.
Un cráneo más para mi colección, culero.
Ei. Joo, ei kannata itse kuolla tehtävällä. Hyvä idea, että mä pistän ne avaamaan tuon noin oven, mutta sitten meni vähän pieleen kaikki. Tietysti tarkkuuskivääri ei ole niin tarkoitus.
Friksen musta huurta. Vista del Rey sanoo Romeo and Juliet. You know that story. This one's not so different. Martha is in a coma in the hospital. Her father wants Gustav.
Näkyy se, että miten tää randomisoi näitä esineitä. Nyt tää oli sininen tossa noin, mutta nyt se on niin... No mutta tää on sen tää eeppinen komponentti, joten niinku... Mä oon aika cool. Taas näitä tehtäviä, missä tulee itse sählättyen asiat niin pahasti, niin... niin joo, mä talaisin siis sen tähän.
Who's there?
Got his...
Who? Think you got the wrong address.
Ei.
Solo valentino.
Oma granaatti tässä. Tuliko sinne lasi? Se jäi ilmaan, niin sinne on varmaan lasi sinne. Pitää hyökätä väkivaltaisesti ja heikäilemättömästi. Nyt jotain paljastuminen tapahtuiko? Joskus ainakin toi...
Leo's fucking around now!
We're not running a fucking charity, man.
Enemmän kuin ikävä itseä. Tuokaa minulle pää. No, se pää on nyt 1000 päreinä. Headhunter. Kuoltava. No. Ruuat mukaan ja pää mukaan sitten kaastaa jotain, mitä se nyt haluaakaan. sentään saa ulu sisäpuolelta saa auki, että mä en tänne päässy. No joo, meni aika vaikeeksi. Seuraava kerros. No, no. Selvä. Eikö niin, tämä paikka. Kyllä. Sitten ulos. Romeon on kuoltava.
Have time to grieve, Judy. Experience all its stages. Feel them. Let them play out. Shock, anger, depression.
I'd say I'm on anger. I'm gonna stay here for a while too. I can work with anger.
So what did you come up with?
The Mox Dive, Lizzie's bar, used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands.
Belongs
to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
Nyt me puhutaan.
Sure you've thought this through, Judy. Carefully.
Haven't thought it through at all. All I know is the Mox didn't turn things around by sitting on their tanned and toned asses doing nothing.
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds.
No, I'm trying to get you. I know someone at Clouds will take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Mega väkivaltaa. Yeah.
Okay, so, what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Maiko Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Maiko Maeda. Who is she exactly?
Girl who unofficially runs Clouds. Good at it too.
What's she do officially?
Läski ei oikeesti.
So she's a nobody.
Oikeesti ei oo hoida sitä. päivittäisiä toimintoja.
Evelyn, Maiko, you seem to know your way around Clouds.
He used to work there. Helped him out with their behavioral chip, perfecting it.
Uh-huh.
Why'd you leave?
Didn't like the vibe. Place reeked of exploitation.
Pointti.
You sure Maiko's gonna want to join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the hollow to her and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Is there any chance she'll slap us around and shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that. How well do you know this Maiko?
Too well.
When are we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. Scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
X-Factor. Kodittomia rannassa.
Somebody help me!
Pahuksen poliisi. Joku siviiliapotti joutua. Tää on ihan huono. Poliiseja kasvaa tuolta noin niinku... Poliisia tulee niinku kasvaa niinku. No joo. Tältä sitten se on todennäköisesti kun psykoryhmä tulee, mutta tää yllättävän hyvin jalankuljettava. The Night City.
moment of your time.
Well, what is it this time?
The pipe that burst in our building.
Mm-hmm.
Those city bastards still haven't sent anyone to fix it.
Watch your language. Can't you see who you're talking to?
Please, what do you need?
Well, we need the pipe fixed, that's for sure. Maybe something to fix up some of the units, too. There's water damage all over.
All right. I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Tämmönen samanlainen järkyttävän kokoinen niinku Akropolis.
So hold on. You take a blow up doll, remodel the hole, and that's cheap. That's infidelity.
Te odotetaan. Housut on ihan tyylikkäät.
Hey V. Thanks for showing. Talking with Michael is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you.
Care to be a bit more specific? Wouldn't mind knowing what to expect.
Expect everything. Miss a beat, she'll wrap you around her finger, get you on her agenda while thinking you're the one in control.
Ooh. Guess I know the type.
Tää on ollut yhtiössäni.
Some deets about her could be useful when I talk to her, don't you think?
No, leave the talking to me.
You seem a bundle of nerves.
I've a mind to kill the bastards with my bare hands. So yeah. You could say I'm a teensy bit nervous.
Pointy.
How do you aim to get her over to our side?
By telling the truth. About Evelyn. What happened and why.
Think that'll cut it?
No. Have to improvise from there.
So, in brief, I'm just here as your hustle, right?
Never said that. I just know the woman better.
I'm ready. Let's go. Like that? No way you cracked it open on your first try. You know how to get around their systems?
Appears so. was hoping they hadn't run any updates since I left. Looks like I was right. Easy as paella.
Tämä nainen oli ainoa, joka pystyi päivittämään.
Follow me.
Judy Alvarez. I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties, but you know.
Yep, but I... even know why.
Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined the Mox. Guess you've managed to stoop even lower now.
Yeah.
Consorting with a persona who is very non grata. Yes, V. I mean you.
Don't mind me. Just here to blend into the decor.
That's no reason. Why come at all?
To make sure Judy gets what she came for.
Jude would have had a better chance without you.
Starting to think blowing hot air is all you're good at.
A pathetic attempt at getting under my skin. What's next? Threats?
Oh, siinä on heijastuma.
Oh, we're not done talking, but you do well to hear Judy out. We'll make sure your worst fears come true.
Oh, stand to lose my youth, Eddie's, and influence?
Something's gonna happen. But you'll be the last to know.
Huh.
Wanna tear clouds out of the Tiger Claw's paws. Doll should own it. Control it.
Tähän voitiin sittenkin puhumisen, right. Ketsuri.
This has been fun and all, but I think it's time you got going.
We gotta do something! Or everyone'll end up like Evie! Woodman raped her while she was unconscious, then sold her like she was so much scrap.
Mess with the claws? Blowback'll hit every one of the dolls in here.
So, you won't help?
I thought I expressed myself clearly. Gonna pretend as if you two weren't ever here. For old time's sake, Judy. Literally moments from now, security's gonna figure out you're here. Got two options. Go out the way you came in, or get thrown out. And that's not a threat or figure of speech. Just a friendly heads up.
Had enough. I'm leaving.
Smart move. And so you don't think I'm brushing you off completely?
You picked the wrong side, Michael.
On the maintenance level. I'll be the judge of that.
Judin kuva.
That went smoothly.
She didn't even let me make my point.
Don't worry. She put on an act. She needed to show who's boss. We took her by surprise. She couldn't do anything but throw us out. She'll call soon enough and ask what we actually wanted.
You might be onto something.
You have a history?
Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone in Night City.
She was different then. So was I.
Night City muuttaa ihmisiä. Ennen kuin mä tulin tänne, mulla ei ollut Silverhandia päässä.
Line between patting you on the back as their friend and planning knifing you as their enemy is down to a decimal.
I know. Right there with you, I... well, used to have a big crush on her. Took me a long time to realize who she really was. But still,
Honest or crooked, we need her. Just think, could have gone diving this morning.
A little unwind and do you good. Do me good too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding.
Judy sukeltaa näköjään.
Got an idea buzzing in my head, working it, but can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yeah, you, a deck chair, and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella? Somehow I don't see it.
No, me and a deck chair is me mulling over coulda, shoulda, wouldas. Something I avoid right now. Wait a sec. What about Woodman?
Well, what do you want to do?
I want somebody to unload lead into his face till there is no face.
Tää kyllä onnistuu.
Somebody?
Fine. Want you to do it.
You sure he's gonna be there?
You met Michael. If that prick still works here, it's cause he follows her orders pretty damn precisely.
Don't have an ounce of sympathy for that motherfucker.
So, we going there?
Damn straight. Let's end them.
We'll take the elevator. Quickest way. Maintenance level.
Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical...
You know, it's worse than a corpo. A wannabe corpo bitch.
You mean Maiko?
Piece of work, that one. But I'll give her credit. She's dead on about your chances of pulling this off.
Incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer system will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins tomorrow. Due to the use of potent water toxins, Watson residents are urged to stay clear of storm drains and sewer entrances to minimize risk of injury.
Where's
Maiko? What'd she fucking call me here?
Evelyn's dead.
Come here just to tell me that. That's fucking kind of you to remember. Here. Go light a candle.
When Evelyn needed help, you raped her.
Could have also broken her neck. Hung up her head like a chandelier till it started to rot. Instead, I took her to a ripper.
Niin, joka oli pesun kestävä pervo.
She should be grateful. And so should you.
Here's my token of gratitude. There's your stay.
Tappeli ihan kuvaa.
discharge from a nearby damaged power station instead.
Be satisfied. Punch the ground floor. Need to get out of this place.
Passengers who survived the crashed landing were met by a band of nomads.
Almost felt like the world would be a better place once he died. And the feeling, it was so fucking strong.
Ray, the world did change, though. All the people he could have hurt, they're all safe now. Think of that. They never even know they were in danger.
It's nothing.
Okay. Except nothing I can do if you don't tell me.
Guess that's that.
Oh, man. You're screwing with my head.
There's that tone. Yelling comes easy. Taking me out somewhere. That fucking cord is
me. Tulee vähän niinku... enemmän haasteita tietysti niinku ton... paikan valtaamiselta, niin... valtaamisesta, niin... tästä Tiger Clawit ei tykkää.
Gotta get back to Michael with something big.
Feeling to her sense of justice wasn't big enough.
Michael only works with specifics.
A minute there. Thought you were about to call it quits.
V. I go for days tuning virtues in a basement. Know what the chances are of somebody blowing my head off down there?
Minuscule.
Same as Maiko's empathy. Unlike you, I don't put myself out there. But this ain't over. Not yet.
You know, I'm also partial to specifics.
Uh-huh. So that's what matters. How many you'll drop? How much ammo you'll use? How many eddies it'll get ya?
Art and dreams of freedom can't be everyone's food. Sometimes, you gotta deal with the dirt. So, what now?
Gotta think. We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls.
I'll call you when I've got something.
See you later, V. And thanks.
Nukkeen vapautusintama.
Hi, you there, mysterious stranger. Yoo-hoo.
What?
Yeah, you. There any other mysterious stranger around here? You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Sure, be my guest.
What must all trauma team medics swear to uphold? The hypocritical oath!
Okay, what's going on?
Lola.
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM, and the nicest AI in all of Night City.
Uh-huh.
You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Kuka haluaisi jutella niin automaatille?
My name is V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Pretty often, as a matter of fact.
I'm sorry. Did I correctly hear you ask if I wanted to join you for a cup of coffee?
No.
Oh, well, that's okay. Because you can have one now. And just to clarify, we don't have to move an inch. How do you take it? Milk? Sugar?
Okay, you got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. Because you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
What?
Brennan, right?
That's right! Gosh, it's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
Cool. So, did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But, could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude. Even though, technically, I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, V. Boy, are you strong. Here, have a refreshing beverage. On me.
Mitähän firma tykkää siitä, että...
Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a way of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean...
Nyt tuohon tuli aika hyvät varjot. Puhuva.
I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... Oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.